morning, right, continuing the morning railway documentary production special. So we're going to York today to see 4569 Galatea. For the first time in Sinnoh, in 2 weeks. Just waiting on now for the 8:50. Bus going to Newcastle. And I'll first see you by then. So sit back, relax, and enjoy this railway journey today to York. Right, so we're now on the slightly delayed 8:50 cross country up to Newcastle, and we get off York on the string. My first sleep, and then see you later.
Pardon me. is a good one, isn't it? Yeah.
Only question to you. West Coast Railway is there, so I can transfer to 2A, can you? Do you know where I'm from? 66743.
Right, we're now here in York. Just got to the arrival of Charter Service to show up, and just went to the Delta to come out on a national runway who's inside him. We'll first see about him. See you later.
Yeah, it should be, yeah. So hopefully that will change to come onto the island, mate. Okay. She did that last time.
Okay.
Yeah, so might as well stay on here to go through either 9 or 11, so. Yeah, Matt should get to change, so Matt should get to change.
Five.
Remember this?
There you go.
A friend of mine gave it to me.
Okay.
This was 10 years. Gave me that 10 years ago.
Okay, cool.
Yeah. I was on this guy's web questions. Gave me this. When he got it in. More than 50 years ago. It's quite a bit. She's booked on 9, but she said that to do a change.
I've looked on the list, but it's not always right. 99% of the time it's usually that one.
Yeah.
So that's what I'm working on, regardless what it says.
Yeah.
And I hope it stops at that right as well for a few minutes. Yeah,
there's no train down there at the minute.
The train has arrived, you see now.
The Royal Scotsman's
down there,
isn't
it?
Yeah.
The Royal Scotsman,
yeah.
Well, that's all I can see.
And then that's the one.
There is one working down by the
Peter in Colgate. That's the Royal Scotsman. 266.
266
is when they're wearing down earlier. Both 66, 743 and 746.
Anyway,
wherever comes through. 743 and 746. Yeah. Definitely here, something. Might be Galatea coming down.
Just to get the structure, and we know where it was. Well, I'm going to the hospital. Not quite literally. But, you know, the hospital.
All right.
That's right. Oh, right. Should be here, man.
Yes,
I don't even think I know what local it is.
Galatea.
Oh, that's alright, I like Galatea. Yeah.
It's left the siding now.
Right. No, I like Galatea. I just knew that the trains were running. Well, I don't care what it is, as long as it stays. But, no,
it's
like,
stayed from here to Scarborough anyway, so from here to Scarborough. So.
I like Galatea, that's what I like. Yeah. Oh, well, I'll be down the far end.
So if you go to it, come down this way there. 9 or 10 or 9 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 or I'm Galatea to come there. No, from Galatea to come there. I'm Galatea to come there. The train doesn't appear to 1039. She's got something like that. What's she got something like that?
4 5 6 9 9 9 12 guys driving. That's all the sun, but the sun doesn't again. That's all the sun in the front, that's the sun again. Save it, go to. Very close, gentlemen, it's there.
To be honest, when you look back at the car around that garden, it's sort of there.
Start being late, you know. Well, that's going now anyway, so. That's it.
I understand that, is it to all being well, is it going to do everything well?
Hopefully, yeah.
Yeah. It will only not do if it fails for any reason.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, because I've actually seen it for the last 2 weeks. As it happens, I don't think I'll see it again after today. I don't think I'll be able to get here like for the rest of the time, so this will be the last time I see it, I think.
This is the the granddaughter then?
Yes, yes, we'll have childminded.
Yeah.
And after today, with it being like the school holidays coming up,
yeah.
I won't be childminded.
Yeah.
So, and I live in Preston.
Yeah.
So I won't, this will be my last chance to see it. So do you, you've got two video cameras on it,
yeah? Yeah. This is from my main channel, this is from my other channel.
Right. You know what, love? Yeah, yeah. It will be here in the second, love, honestly.
Yeah.
It will be here because she wants to go to the museum.
Yeah. So, that's where I'll be headed.
So we just wanted to see it and then we were going to go to the museum. Another
special train. Yeah, yeah,
that's the Rolls Ross from that one. So is that also like
special service?
That's
yeah.
A special service as well.
Definitely express.
It'll come round that corner soon, love. You watch out for the big red engine and it'll come round that corner.
It's red,
yeah. Yeah, just red, yeah. It's red all over, yes. Yes.
Are there any more grandkids at the top of this one?
Oh, I've got six.
Six grandkids? I've got her as well.
No, she's part of the six.
Yeah, part of the six, yeah.
Oh, they're an handful. I'm ready for a break. I look after them a couple of days a week, and I can feel as I'm getting older. It's definitely
catching up to you.
Yeah, it is really.
Is she the youngest one then?
No. I have one for a while. What was Harry?
His youngest one then,
yeah, 6 months.
Yeah.
Harry, I've got one who lives in Derbyshire.
Yeah.
And she's 6 months old. Well, it'll be coming, and it'll be coming very soon. Unless there's any more trains running late.
No.
Oh yes, it's at two pigeons. Yeah. Oh yes, they'll move. When the train comes, they'll move. I'm pretty sure they will. When you're full, we don't have much patience with it.
Yeah.
Everything is just...
Yes, Rob?
Well, they're probably just looking for some food. They'll probably be seeing if there's any food there. Taking the odd games,
yeah.
but the last 2 weeks,
yeah.
After this train was gone, very soon after,
yeah.
a diesel came south to a 66,
yeah.
And it was called the British Rail,
yeah.
And it came the same engine came both.
Yeah.
On the last two Thursdays.
Yeah.
And I wondered if that was a, like a, what's that, the fact that it had the same engine on both weeks.
Yeah.
I wondered if that was like,
no. It takes the garbage, just normally do it for garbage trains.
Is that what it is?
Garbage trains, yeah.
Right. Well, I can't understand why it's not here, love. It should have been here by now.
It's riding now.
Is it moving?
Yeah. Yes, really.
Oh, alright, you know, I'm not. That to me is like, it's just amazing how that all these things happen. But I just don't understand them. Right, so it's moving, so it's
moving,
on its
way. Yes, it's just very nice coming
right.
In
there. Well, look, what I'll do, I'll just move away from you in case she starts saying things. I'll move to your back.
Yeah.
And then you'll not, if she says anything, it will be awkward for you.
Yeah.
Right.
Right, we've got Galatea coming in our York, just waiting to grab a bit of a long stay here in York, around the museum. I'll fall asleep, I didn't see later. The Great Hall of the Year, the National Great Hall. Right, we're now back in York Station. Just returning the 14:35 cross country back to Sheffield. If I see you back then, see you later. Right, now on the side right, 14:35 cross country down to Guildford. If I see you back then, see you later.
more minutes for our service arrival Sheffield. We are leaving the train here. Please take this view and make sure you have all of the personal items. Train. Down onto the platform here once again. Customers that come forward from London to Leicester will have some platform service 1529. Advised to stay on board this service to Derby. Future Derby make a big platform 6. You should just get out in front of the East Midlands service here to Sheffield.
Down again, get it again. Hopefully we'll be getting there soon enough. Cross the fingers. It was a bit all around in New York, so I'm nice to get back in time for my tea, so hopefully we'll get it turned again soon enough. Alright, just turning this documentary up then. Can I miss a friend on one of the friends coming out for David Blair, the West Coast Railway Company driver, the staff of West Coast Railways, and the support crew for Galatea as well. Right, standing on this documentary up. If you have me as a fan down on Facebook, follow me on YouTube. We don't have a Flickr, we do have a Flickr. We do have a Twitter and Instagram account. And, right. Yeah, this video is also copyrighted by me, JB1A2019. You're trying to nick it, print screen, or whatever. I'll be on to you. So thank you so much. And that bombshell, thank you very much for watching. Good night.